So you have a super clean 2021 Ford Explorer XLT. This one's got the sport appearance package, which really sets it off with the larger wheels, darker grille, darker headlights. It's got the 2.3 EcoBoost turbo motors, lots of power, 300 horsepower, 310 pound-feet of torque. So really, really powerful, but great on fuel. 10-speed transmission. So the nice thing about that, the top three gears are overdrive, drops the RPM, makes them even better on fuel. Roof bars and crossbars, as you can see, really nice. Does have a bug deflector on the front. From 20 onwards, the Explorer was updated significantly. So it's effectively a rear wheel drive, but it kicks the front in as and when it needs it. So the weight balance is superb. Inline engine, inline transmission. With lots of power options as well. He's got adaptive cruise control, backup cameras, heated seats, heated steering wheel, lane keeping, automatic emergency braking. Get a discount on your insurance with that. Twin panel moonroof, front section opens. It does have a power blind if you want to block the light out. Active X seat coverings. Captain seats in the centre, so it's a six-seater. Easy access to the back there through either the centre or drop those seats forward. You can see the back seats as well. Those headrests will just pop up. Power tailgate. Trailer tow package, it'll tow 5,300 pounds, 7 and 4 pin wiring hookup, as you can see down there. Backup camera, backup sensors. Decent cargo space with all seats up, but if you don't need the third row up, just pop that down. Same on both sides. Let's just do both so you can see clearly. Lots of cargo space. Obviously, you can do the same with the center seat as well if you need it extra. Remote start. Download the Ford Pass app to your phone, hook it up to your phone, access a lot of the features for the vehicle directly from your phone. Still under manufacturer's powertrain warranty, which is always good. Beautiful colour. Yeah, super sharp. 2021 Ford Explorer XLT Sport.